Yeah, they're right there.
Oh, are they?
See the stand of trees? See that apron that's going around there?
Yeah.
It's just beyond that, where those stupid sculptures that they wasted so much money on.
Yeah.
See Mars and Jupiter real well. See? That's Mars. And tonight, Jupiter, we have a spacecraft going into orbit around it. It took 5 years to get there. That's happening right now. Unprecedented. Space exploration. So, see Mars there, right? Okay. See that right there? The yellow one? That's Saturn. Saturn is twice as far away than Jupiter.
But it looks close enough.
Well, Mars is like next door compared to Jupiter. But Jupiter is so big, that's why it's so bright. Saturn is way farther away. But it's big too. But you know, we can see it. I mean, it's right there. Why can't we go? It's no, Mars is closer. Especially right now. The planets are the closest at midnight. If you see them right overhead at midnight, that's when they're the closest to us. So it's 9:30, so, you know, the sun's here, planets are here, and we're over here. So we're looking across like this. Now Jupiter's way over here like this. Any time now.
I wonder where they drove
at. See the stupid sculptures down there, the light shining on that, those metal things sticking up? Yeah, see the trees, and then there's banisters, and those, they're right there. That's why that light is on there.
Oh, it's over there.
They're called mortars.
What do you got, mortars?
Mortars. M-O-R-T-A-R. Mortar.
Mortar. So they got mortars, bro?
That's what they are. That's how they launch them, in mortars. Pipes.
Where they at?
Right there where the light is on.
Oh, that's it.
Just this side of the bridge.
Did they just start throwing them or what?
No, it's like artillery. They have a big pipe, and the mortar is the pipe and the explosive. They're real big, like this big ball with a big with electronic fuse on it. And they're down in the mortar. The mortar's surrounded by sand, so it won't shake away. And a whole bunch of them. There's a guy at a distance. It's all wired up to a board with screws on it, and he just touches it with a battery. Psh, boom! The explosion in the ball throws the charge up, and it has a fuse on it that delays, and it goes up and does its thing.
Are they gonna say something or something?
No.
Or they just start popping?
Yeah. It's called a salute.
Are they gonna salute?
It will let us know by making a big noise. It used to have it on a barge there, but I guess it's too dangerous. Are too expensive. Here we go.
Oh,
see the drone? You see the drone?
There's a drone up there?
Yeah, right there.
Okay. Oh, that's crazy. Watch it.
Thank you. Thank you.
There went like 30,
just the beginning. Oh boy. That make your ears pop?
A little bit. Last one.
Imagine those big, the big boomers at the end landing right next to you. That's what war is like.
Thank you.
time as an alley pump right here. Oh no, but he's jumping that pool.